I put out a statement this morning. I'm canceling my trip to Germany and Africa. I just don't think I can be out of the country at this time, number one. Number two, we're going to stay focused on what's ahead of us right now. I've been briefed by senior leaders of this administration and we're driving our preparedness for Hurricane Milton, which could be one of the worst storms in 100 years in Florida. Most importantly, I've urged everyone currently located in Hurricane Milton's path to listen to local officials and follow safety instructions. You've all been reporting on the highways, shoulders being open, everybody's heading out. And if you're under evacuation orders, you should evacuate now. You should have already evacuated. It's a matter of life and death, and that's not hyperbole. It's a matter of life and death.